Please, Lordmont, do not proceed in that direction.
Why not? Is this not the shorter route to Wazette?
Be that as it may.
What does it mean, Wu?
Answer him.
It may be the quicker path, but it has become infested with fierce monsters of late. As we are being pursued, I presumed the road with fewer obstacles would be best.
A wise assumption. We shall continue to follow Minwu. Do you object, Mont?
No, Father.
Thank you. Those of you that value your lives may take your leave here. Know that there is no shame in doing so.
None within Fordham would turn tail before any enemy, my queen.
Perhaps you are wondering why I ask such a thing. Look upon the gate and consider its appearance.
The gate? Oh, I see. It bears the signs of countless would-be intruders. From Venice, I assume?
I fear that may be true. It could be they instinctually sense that something of value lies within.
And so they attempted to enter Anvil Castle.
Alas, they had to abandon their wishful plundering. The reason being...
No doubt they were driven away by whatever terrible creatures lurk within.
Now you understand that those creatures are not to be taken lightly.
I shall bear that in mind, Your Highness.
Good. Let us proceed. We shall break down the castle gates and head straight into the castle. For Leonis!
For Leonis!
It's just as the legends say.
Then the ancient relics reside here, under the castle?
Yes.
Does something trouble you, Your Highness?
Do you not feel it? The presence of something unnatural.
Yes, I feel it. And strongly, Your Highness. Whatever awaits us below, it is surely more terrible than any monster we have faced before.
Huh.
But fear not, Queen Helena. You have my word that no monster will keep us from those ancient relics.